I just love money.
What the love of money does.